In this video, you will learn to write mathematics with the help of Math Input Panel, which is Windows 10 default feature. From search, Math, and this is Math Input Panel, pinned to taskbar. Now this has come to taskbar. Okay, now if you are in the Microsoft Word document, then you can use this panel and write mathematics. For example, summation n equals to 3 and 6 and on root under 3 n minus 4, and this is third root, and here bracket and 4. See, this is a complex writing of mathematics. And insert this, you can insert, and this equation has gone to the word processor. There are some other tools as well. For example, 2x square minus 4y square is equals to 6. We wrote x and it is understanding as a. So to avoid this error, you have to try to make accurate handwriting. You can use your mouse, or you can use your finger if you have finger touch enabled screen. Now you can undo like this or redo things. You can clear windows, you can erase as well, and if you want to select and correct, you can select this whole and then check what is the correct one. So many tools you can use, and there are some options as well, and you can use help topic as well. And writing, you can click on write and start writing. See, if this is not right, you can clear and again go back. So this is how you can write mathematics. There is another way as well. In Microsoft Office Word 2016 especially, if you go to insert and then equation, and then in equation typing you can select any kind of equation and type. This takes quite long time, or composing mathematical equation may be difficult for you. So to avoid these difficulties, you can write direct with the ink equation as well. So ink equation and math input panel are similar, so you can again start writing. For example, a square minus b square by a plus b, you can insert this. So writing using ink equation may be easier than using available tools. I hope this video is helpful for you. If you like, please don't forget to subscribe. Thank you for watching.